Welcome back to my channel, Nonee's World. Today I'm coming to you guys specially with a Forever 21, Charlotte Russe, and H&M and Target haul. A lot of these things are like last items. I'm very good at bargain hunting, very good at it. And I think that's just because of my circumstances growing up. We had to bargain hunt because there was no other way to get what I needed. So I think now it's just transitioned into like my near entering into the adult life, and now I'm just really good at it. So what, call me bargain Nonee, what's up? Anyway, so let's just get right to it. I am so excited. I'm gonna start with the stuff that I got at so this is just fashion stuff and beauty, so hopefully you guys see something that you guys might want to pick up too. I'll start with what I got at Charlotte Russe. I'll even tell you guys the price. It's so exciting, all the stuff that I picked up. I've really been wanting to wear sunglasses. I mean, because I wear glasses in general, and I haven't gotten any contacts or anything. Anyway, so I picked these up. I picked a couple of them up because I love them. I got these. These are so adorable. I don't know if you see them. I like the shape, and I like the little gold accents on the side. It's just so pretty, and it adds like a little pop of flair. Just like meh, and they're just really cute. I can pair them with anything, and I got these for $2.99 at Charlotte Russe. I also picked up another pair. These, you might have seen them on an outfit post I put up on Monday. They're just so cute, and I like the shape. They're kind of, I call them my Cruella glasses because I feel like they just came out of her closet. I like that they kind of have this vintage kind of theme to them, and they're tortoise shells, so they're just really cute. And I also got these from Charlotte Russe for $2.99. The next items I am going to show you guys, I had them on my outfit post last week, and they're just some necklaces. They're just so cute. I got these at Charlotte Russe as well. And this one, I was eyeing it from like the checkout stand, and I looked at the price and it was $1.99. I snatched it up because it was just so pretty. Just really beautiful, beaded, statement, unique. And then I also got this one. This one's so adorable. It's mint. Everyone knows that this minty color has been trending for a really long time. I love this. And I got this from Charlotte Russe as well for $8.50. Okay, the next items I'll show you are from Target. This I just picked up just the other day from Target. It's a really pretty hat. And actually, I had one last summer and a dog ate it up. I was so upset. So I got a new one this summer. It's so pretty, and my BF got it for me because he's the one who got it eaten by a dog. And it's just so pretty. It has like these flowers. It's a straw hat. It works really well with my natural hair. I can put it at the back, or I can do something and wear it at the top. It's just really cute, and I really love it. Got this from Target for $3.98, I think. $3.98 on clearance. Love, love, love. This is a really pretty denim skirt, and I'm gonna wear it high-waisted, of course. It's so cute, and it's like this washed out denim that they that I found at Target as well. It's really cute. I got this for $6.88. It's so adorable. I love the little pockets. It's just so cute. And I'd wear this high-waisted, of course. Oh my gosh, I might wear this together. Wow, look at that. I just might tuck this dress in. This is a dress that I got from H&M. I don't know if you guys see, it's like 3/4 length sleeves. I love this. I got this a long time ago, but I love it. But I might just tuck the dress into the skirt one of these days and use that as an outfit post. That's really cute. I always go by the beauty section to see what they have, and they've been having a lot of clearance on a lot of good quality, good brand lipsticks and all sorts of beauty products. So I'll show you guys. This wasn't on clearance or anything, but I saw this girl wearing a red nude matted lip, and I was like, oh my gosh, where did you get that? And she said it was e.l.f. lip stain, and I'm like, whoa, I need to get some of that. So I went to Target and I picked up the little e.l.f. lip stain. It works really well, and it's a really pretty matted red, and you can put some type of satin lip gloss shiny stuff on it to make it really pop. It's really cute. And I got this, I think it was a couple of bucks, $2. So head over to your local Target for this. I really like it. And then I have problems, like, actually, I've had a hard time finding a foundation that works, especially in the summer, because I am several different colors. It drives me crazy. I mean, like, on my face. Like, my face is a couple of shades right now, and it drives me nuts. But, and also when I started doing the videos, my brother was like, you need powder, you are shiny, you are glistening, honey. So I went and picked up some powder. Luckily, it was on clearance at Target. I think I got it for $3.88. It's L'Oreal True Match Natural, and it is my tint. It is my color. And this color is, let's see what tint this is. It should say somewhere. Sob, I don't know, whatever. Anyways, got SPF, whatever. It's brilliant. It kind of dumbs down the shine a little bit. It's like I'm back in Africa using Vaseline when I'm doing these videos on my face. I used Vaseline on my face when I was younger. It worked miracles, but I was glistening. Anyway, the next thing I'm going to show you, oh, I love this. This is actually what I have on my lips right now. It's L'Oreal. And it is Fearless Fuchsia. And I got it from Target, 145. Fearless Fuchsia, 145. And I got it from Target, and it's beautiful. It's what I actually have on my lips right now. It's really pretty. I like it. The next thing I got is another, this is a lip gloss. And I don't know why I got plumping, but I realized too late that it was plumping, but then I like the color. I don't like the plumping lip glosses because after a couple hours, your lips are just like, and I don't need that. I have full, beautiful lips already, so I don't need that. But it's a really nice color. I got this on clearance as well at Target, and it's this kind of, I don't know. It's plum. That's the color, 706 Plum by L'Oreal. I really like it. I put it on, although my lips are puffy after a little while, just a little puffy. I still like it. I use it to blend other colors and whatever. Next thing I saw that I got, you probably saw them on my Instagram, along with the necklaces that I picked them up, were these Sugar Coat nail colors by Sally Hansen. And Cotton Candies by Sally Hansen on my toes. I got these each for $1.64. Talk about crazy. They're usually like $5.99 or so. And that's what I'm saying. I have crazy bargain experiences. And then this one is called Bubble Plum. It's like a really light fairy tale wonderland pastel purple. Like, it's just really subtle, sweet, cute. It's really pretty. And it's the sugar thing. It really does work. It comes out a really strange texture. It's a matted color. I love it. Really cute. So I went to Forever 21. They were having an extra 50% off sale off the clearance stuff or the sale stuff. So, of course I was there. Like, it was like a magnet. Like, Forever 21 and me. Whoop. Like, that's just how it was. I'll show you guys what I got. The first thing, I love dresses, I love skirts. I will wear a dress. I will wear a skirt over pants any day. And so this is the dress that I got. It's really cute. It falls, it like drapes. It's like one of those dresses that drape on your body. This side has like no sleeve at all, whereas this side still doesn't have a sleeve, but it has this little drape going on, and then it drapes over your body. Ugh, it's so gorgeous. And let's see how much I got this one for. Let's see. This one was on sale for $13.99, so I got it for about $7.50 or so. Yeah, around that price. So $7.50 for a beautiful dress that was originally $27.80. Dollar makes you holla. I love this. This dress, I've tried it on 3 times ever since I've been at Forever 21. The first time it was full price. It was $34.80. I love stuff that's vintage, like throwbacks. I love throwback pieces. And this dress is so beautiful to me. It is very classic 40s, beautiful. Just, and then the color on top of that is just amazing to me. amazeballs. I got these pants. They fit so great. So great. They fit really, really well. I got these at Forever. Very durable. But these, I hope, will last me a long time. Hopefully they don't fade out or anything like that. But I really like them. It's floral, very festive, very fun. And I love my prints. Oh, and I got those for $6.50. They were $12.99 on sale, $6.50. Bam! And the dress was, the yellow mustard dress was $7.50. Come on, like, who can beat that? Who can beat that? I got these pants. These are high-waisted. They fit perfectly. I'm curvy. I'm pretty curvy. I'm curvier. I have hips. I have waist. I have a booty, and so I really have to get stuff that fits well. And also, I'm very modest. I don't like showing my body and like showing all, I don't want to be looked at like a piece of meat. I've had that happen before, and it makes me feel really uncomfortable. So I like to wear stuff that's still very sexy, very classy, very classic. And so these are cute. They're polka dot too. Who doesn't like that? And these were $13.99 on sale. And so extra 50% off, they were $7.50. So that's great. Last thing I want to show you is so fun. It's so unique. I can't wait to wear this and put it on my blog and show you guys how I'm going to wear this. I got this from H&M for $7. I cannot wait to wear this. What's this material called? Like this sweater, sweatpants, sweater material, whatever. And it's animal print, and it has like little tiger faces all over. Leopard, is it leopard? Yeah, leopard. This is quite a new venture for me. I love this. It's so freaking weird, and I like it. And it has, but I don't get stuff because it's weird, but it's really unique. And then it has like the zipper at the back for an accent. It's not really for function. This is a perfect travel buddy, lazy buddy. I'm just feeling like being comfortable, buddy. This is it right here. Okay, guys, so that's everything I got. I'm gonna try on some of the things, probably the dresses and the pants, so that you guys see how it fits. And then, yeah, that will be it. Everybody, the show is over. Thank you so much for watching. Remember to subscribe.